is going to be this makeup that's on my face. Because it is almost the Easter weekend and because I received this beautiful little glitter as a gift, which is the most beautiful sort of white glitter, but it's got little reflexes of like duck egg, like turquoise duck egg color in it, which is my favorite color. I felt super inspired to do sort of like an Easter makeup look. So when I think about Easter, obviously I think about all of the beautiful pastel colors, like a pastel pink, baby pastel blue, all of those sort of colors. So I thought I would try and put that together on my face for as a wearable sort of Easter makeup look, and this is how it turned out. So of course the main star of the show was this most beautiful glitter, which you will see more of in the video, and which is plastered all over my lids. And then obviously I had to use a bright pink and then a beautiful duck egg sort of shade on the lower lash line, just to bring all the Easter sort of colors together on my face. Sorry, my hair's annoying me. Let me just take that down. Thanks so much for watching. Please hit the like, subscribe, or show some support somehow. Happy Easter, and I will see you in my next one. Thanks, guys. Bye.